Yeah? This one.
Which one?
This one, the round one.
Okay. Alright. Okay, as long as you know what you're doing and you're safe.
I'm safe.
How'd you move all that stuff in?
My hands.
Okay. Let me pull it out of here.
You'll put it on the stove. I already cleaned that off.
Well, let me just put it on the stove, yeah.
Put it back on the stove and bug me. Okay. Now, turn them off as first.
We need lighting for our movie.
Yeah, we need lighting. So first you put this, we open it a little.
A little.
A little, not too much.
You just gotta melt the outside so it comes out of the package, right?
Yeah. Safe it. Okay, that's good.
You sure?
Okay, Daddy, you're blocking it.
Oh, am I? Oh,
yeah.
I didn't know you're recording.
Okay.
Like our oil. It actually does look like oil.
Looks like oil.
Yeah. I'm gonna drain that.
Yo!
Drain my ice.
I'm gonna put the ice back on.
I know.
Just gotta. Okay.
Wow, it looks like a paper bag. I'm kidding.
Oh my god.
The ice is shaped like that. Look, see the foldy thing and all that?
Yeah.
What's this? Oh my god, ice!
It looks like a bag.
It looks like the bag. Okay. Now.
Yeah.
We're gonna make this like the best ice you have ever tasted.
Salt?
No, this isn't salt.
I mean, sugar. Me and my friend Valerie, my grandma takes us to hotels like every summer.
No. And we would get ice.
Yes.
And.
We have a
$1 tripod, so it's
pretty suckish. But it's okay. I mean, it's like, it's not the best.
It looks like an iceberg, eh?
Okay, turn that up. Oh, I'm cooking ice.
Now what can we do to make this better?
Pepper!
Yum!
Put it on the iceberg.
Yum. Now, Daddy, would you like to try it?
No.
Move for a second. Now I gotta flip the ice.
Be careful.
I'm scared. There.
That took the easy.
The ice is flipped.
Oh, look, the liquid ice is. Look, on this side, the liquid. Of the icy. It's melting.
Oh, man.
This is so good. Your battery's almost out.
Kiss me. Look.
Don't. How does it taste?
Oh my god, that's actually good.
Cooked water.
Do you want to know what will make this even better?
Cookies!
No, I'm not putting cookies in it. Oh no, I can't put oil in it because oil and water have like different densities, so
yeah.
They'll pile on top.
What is that? Soda top?
Oh man!
You ruined that surprise!
No, I'm joking. not soy sauce. It's just poop. Sauce. it's poop in a bottle.
Liquid poop.
Liquid poop, yeah. Oh man, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
On the soy sauce? On the poop sauce?
Sugar and soy sauce, they go together like peanut butter and jelly.
Yes, it lets you off the hook.
It's chewy, chewy. Oh yeah, that looks good, doesn't it, Christopher?
Mhm. It's so. Oh look, the icebergs. Mm. Yeah. So if you want soy sauce, here's some
soy
sauce that you can buy.
You can find it anywhere. Is this onion or garlic? It says both on it. Mm. It's onion.
No, we don't want onion on our
iceberg. No, we don't want onion on it. Ooh, curry. Oh, smell that. Awesome. What else do we have? We have turmeric. And a lot of that. We have cardamom. What?
No turmeric.
I know, we're not putting any turmeric on.
But,
what
we put curry on.
Put cardamom.
Put curry on.
What about Pam, huh? Pam, yeah.
Pam.
Pam.
Oh, put it in the hole.
Yes.
You spray Pam onto a fire, what happens?
Big boom!
Okay. As long as you know that.
Put it into the middle of it.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, that looks good, huh?
Yeah, look, the curry is burning.
Oh yeah,
it smells burnt.
I think we should turn it down and let it simmer. Oh yeah.
It's down a bit. We'll put it up soon.
I know. I'm gonna go and get.
Well, she's gonna go get something. Going outside to get something.
Snow.
Snow.
His best friend, Snow. Oh, man.
If you're allowed, you should probably try this.
Oh, yeah, that's front door. That's smart. Okay, does he want, like, do
Like I was saying, if you're allowed, you should probably try this.
Yeah, when you add snow to yours, get gloves.
Yeah.
I'm going across the street on the outside.
Okay.
If you...
No Pam.
No Pam. Do not light yourself on fire.
No.
Why would we do that?
Well...
There you go.
And this is the end of cooking.